Okay, guys, I've got this new Bluetooth microphone. It's pretty sweet. So, I hate when Community Showcase is broken. Oh, there it goes. Very creative gold coin, it says. Okay. Vehicles, let's go with a muscle car. It's generally a pretty solid start. Bunk. Okay, that was totally intended to catch this car. So we need something with a shorter wheelbase. Should we give this guy a try? Nope. Alright. So, dune buggy. Yeah, I didn't get the best start. Oh well. With that ceiling there, I'm wondering if the rotator might not be a good choice. He gets stuck in places. Alright. Clunk. See ya, chumps. Wait a minute. Okay. I'm not sure exactly what happened there. Let's see. What do we got? Oof. Up and over. Okay, because what it looks like we got to do is come in here and then jump into that tube. And then we're going to roll back down here. And roll back down here. I'm not sure if I didn't just trap myself. So let's just try to sneak through here and see where that goes. Bonk. Fall. Well, that seemed okay.
Where did it all go?
Whoa. No! I'm gonna get a couple flips though. Almost not quite figuring that one out. I was trying to get my back tire on the ceiling is what I was attempting to do. Something tells me I'm going to get stuck out of gas here. Still, that was one of the most epic high centerings I think I've ever done. Bonk.
That hoverboard was like 3 bucks.
Who has it the
No, that was bad. All right. One more time. Come on, let's do this. We got to get to the finish line. As always with these puzzle maps, the trick is just to get to the finish line. Okay. Learned not to go up there. I got too much momentum backwards. Don't take the bait and go up there. Try not to let my front tire get ahead of me. If it comes off the ground too much, that's a problem. I'll sneak through there. I'm confused. Looks like I need to go up there. But, yeah, that's going to be a trick and a half. Hey, look at this guy. Let's see if he has more success than I do. Okay. Pop that front tire up. And he went in where I did. So he's just going to get trapped in that little area. Same as me. Yep, I think he's pretty stuck. Hey, you made it out. He's going to crash right where I did. Exactly the same way I did. So I'm trying to think of what I could do to my kit to get over that. And I'm thinking the only other thing I can do, possibly, is take the magnet off and put on the thrusters. But I worry that I might be using a little bit too much fuel in that scenario. And I might run out of fuel here is where I'm worried about. That magnet pulled that to me. Shoot. Okay. We didn't die there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oof. No. So if I take that off, I could put that on. Although, that might be overkill. I might only need the jumpers. Oh well, whatever. We're gonna give it a try anyway. Get out of my room, Gabe. Go do your chores.
I want you to help. I'm waiting at the one.
You want me to help with what exactly?
Clean, help in the house.
What is it, Liza?
Did you want to come with me?
Where?
Where do you think?
Where?
The place you told me about.
Oh, right now?
Yeah. I gotta go somewhere at 7.
Okay.
Where are you going, Eliza?
We're gonna go check out the.
What city's fashion place, Mullen, again?
I don't think it's that far away.
Which city?
I'm pretty sure it's just in Draper.
Okay.
Whoa. Rats. Get out of my room! Give me a minute, Eliza.
Aaron! Get in dry, get clean!
Redemption like action RPG, Wuthering Waves, has been out for one day.
Yep. It is a Genshin clone. It has an interesting mechanic for the combat where you can collect different monsters you've run into and then use their abilities in combat.
Sounds like Pokemon.
Yeah, so it's kind of, it combines a little bit of Pokemon aspects to it. But other people are saying it's the game is so new, it's still really buggy. So it's really not worth playing at the moment.
Here's the full title. Genshin-like action RPG Wuthering Waves has been out for one day, but players have already managed to access unreleased content via virtual time travel.
Yeah, that's funny. Never underestimate your players. And that's what I wanted it for. Okay, this is going to be fun. And that's what I else I want them for. Ah, no! Hey, look. Somebody got a rally car all the way over here.
Well, do it or not.
Okay, okay. I'm kind of recording. All right, let's be done. You guys have a great day.